cause them baby blues are driving this boy crazy. Got butterflies, girl, and my mind is hazy. Let's park the truck and jump out together. Let's tailgate down and talk about forever. Girl, my whole life.
We're going to do warships tonight. Yeah. I'm sure I have to update the game center. I better not have a game update running. I think it was last Friday that I did the game update, and it took forever. Usually I have it pre-downloaded, but I haven't been online long enough periods of time to do that.
New subscription received. Dispensing gratitude. Gratitude dispensed.
Yep. Well, I got it on automatic. I guess I could turn it off. Whatever you want to do, I'll do random. getting my free container here. Okay. Division ready. Joy. Yeah. I only get to cut off the turpids.
Autopilot mode enabled.
Action stations.
Enemy force detected. Enemy destroyer sighted.
Autopilot mode disabled.
There's the Mio car.
Sighted.
torpedoes to port.
We've sunk an enemy destroyer.
Torpedoes to port. Water quickly. Critical engine damage. Problem solved, sir.
Took one torpedo hit. I mean, I was trying to dodge them without even looking where they were at, so.
Autopilot mode enabled.
Engine damage!
Torpedoes in the planes.
Problem solved, sir!
Autopilot mode disabled.
Reporting the position of a strategic target.
Yep, he's out of my range now.
Enemy destroyer sighted. Enemy cruiser sighted.
You're making a run. Ash, you making your run? I'm coming. I'm healed up.
Attention, reporting the target position.
The ship is on fire! Torpedo tubes destroyed!
taking it out. They're gonna stop us from getting there.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Where is he coming?
Torpedoes to starboard.
Oh shit. I wasn't. Gonna use your ship to give me a little shelter here. Start shooting the south one now. Had a pretty good run. Five kills. Yeah. Second. Not bad. Surprised I survived it. I usually don't survive that particular battle. Yeah. Me too. Another 100,000 credits, like I need them. I have a new reward available in the dockyard. Yeah. Must have got phase two. Or phase one completed. Got three containers. Collect my other three containers. 5 credit. 40%. Another 20% credit. So they're giving me 15 credit chips. Yep. Well, I guess I ain't running out of those for a while. So I had 10 left when we started. Now I've got 24. We're defending Newport.
Stand by for action. The base is under attack. Impede the enemy's advance until the main fleet.
Yay!
If defense is broken, the attack will begin earlier.
Awaiting instructions.
Enemy cruiser sighted.
Spotter airborne.
This is Base Commander. Support ship approaching the second battery line.
That was a good hit. I was getting worried. I wasn't doing enough damage to it. I'm hitting them. The other one's going to get there first. I'm going pretty yoggy.
Reconnaissance reporting. Second attack launched.
No. Enemy battleship detected. Enemy destroyer sighted.
Spotter returning to ship.
Attention. Destroy all enemy forces before the principal attack is launched and secure the carrier's retreat to the base.
This is Base Commander. Support ship breach battery one. Restoring the battery.
Thank you.
Thank you for your patronage.
Ain't my range yet.
My mic was off. You're hearing the ships, you're hearing warships, all right? Yeah, I had my mic turned off for some reason. Probably from last night, I was trying to record some music.
Reconnaissance reporting. Third attack is about to be launched.
Enemy destroyer sighted. Enemy cruiser sighted.
Nice. Another set for 17,000.
Support ship returning space.
Problem solved, sir.
Yeah.
sighted.
Torpedoes astern.
Attention. Our defenses are overrun by the enemy. The principal attack is about to begin.
Enemy destroyer detected. Enemy cruiser sighted.
I can't get off this friggin' line over here.
Reconnaissance reporting. Principal attack is underway.
Attention. A large enemy aircraft carrier entered the combat zone. Destroy her.
One kill, 73,000 damage.
Destroyed.
Come on, everybody, get over here and fight. I'm the only one out here. Getting hit from everywhere.
The ship is on fire.
These dang full strength boats sitting over here on the fucking cap or on the in the healing circle.
The ship is on fire.
Of course I'm on fucking fire. Got him. No thanks to you assholes. Suck. I'm fixing to push him right out of here.
Right now?
No.
I say you
Cleveland and the Sinop.
No, I didn't hit him. Sinop was not the most excellent. To go past you and replace them.
Enemy cruiser detected.
Get out of my fucking way.
Turn off the speed. He failed what he could.
Battle ends in 5 minutes.
Come on, the Cleveland should be hammering that destroyer. No, he's running away from me.
I'm fixing to be dead. Well, thank God. Well, one of my torps hit.
I got rid of one healing circle. I won't be sitting on that one.
Problem solved, sir.
Nice, got the
Ibuki. That's left but the Yamato and the Nagato.
Yep. I'm about dead. Stop that shit. I'm fixing to be dead. Stop that fucking following the shell shit.
Oh, I hate that.
Now, as soon as he fires again, I'm dead. Y'all are looking at to take me out.
And you're too far for torps, aren't you?
Not even looking at you. I don't have torps on that thing, but Harry took those torps out. I gotta get turned around again.
Shooting some secondaries at you. Not the man.
Stop it! It did it again!
Locked onto your torch?
No, my freaking shells. It's following my shells across. And I don't know what's causing it. Damn, I didn't hit him though. At least three torpedoes.
Three of them.
Yep. No, he got me.
Now the Mayhem needs to throw torps out here. 197,000,
201,000. He's flooding out. He won't flood all the way out, but. The Cleveland needs to get his. There we go.
Mayhem down here.
Cleveland was hiding. He was over half hit points. I couldn't just sit there because nobody else was doing anything.
I know.
Fucking. The only thing we did was kill the Gunkin.
Huh.
Everybody just wants kills.
Yeah.
I had to tell two of them to get back, and one of them didn't want to listen. I should have been higher than third.
Yeah.
The Gokasi got six kills, but he was just kill stealing. Cleveland got six kills, and he was doing the same thing.
Yep, he was kill stealing.
Only 693 experience. $216,000 credits. Oh, it's been 6 years since my first battle. I've been playing this game longer than 6 years. Please accept our congratulations as well as 35 white camouflages, 140 level one economic bonuses, and a special patch. Whatever that means. I'd settle for my teammates doing what they're supposed to do. This is why I don't like people as a general.
I was playing before 2015. Oh, well.
What would it say, 7 years is 2023? Yeah, 2017. We were playing before then.
They've got me listed as 2015.
That sounds about right.
Yeah.
Well, you were playing before it.
But I was playing
before it came
beta.
Out of beta.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was playing about
maybe your beta time doesn't count.
Yeah, beta don't count. Although I did get the beta test flag to fly.
EMT and boss, welcome in. Two people over on Kick, welcome in. And nobody over on YouTube. Where all the people said, yeah, if you go live on YouTube, we'll watch.
Oh, I figured out why I have so much trouble with that particular. That ship that comes in. That's a tier 10.
Which one?
The one that comes in from way out there.
I don't know which one you're talking about.
Oh, shit.
On which map? Forget
the name of on this map.
We expect the arrival of transport and attack squadrons. Strike aircraft will ensure support during the embarkation and evacuation on transport aircraft.
The Dallas?
Clear the most direct route for the aircraft in the specified sectors.
This one is Dallas at Tier 10.
I think.
Awaiting instructions.
I thought I saw that in the tech tree. Maybe I'm wrong.
I am detected.
So where is he?
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
Oh, I hammered him pretty good.
I guess 6,000. He's blowing smoke so we can't see the other one. Nice, Pabear. $3,500. Firing an incapacitation. Go out there, Hipper. Oh, come on.
Get back.
Enemy cruiser sighted.
Got him.
Enemy destroyer sunk.
Oh, am I gonna eat one? No, please, no. Oh, God. I ate one. That sucks.
Spotter airborne.
Putting on my spotter plane for the Dallas. I'm detected, but from the other side.
There's the Dallas. Can't hit him till he crosses the line.
I can't.
An enemy aircraft carrier was spotted in the combat area. Destroy her.
Enemy battleship sighted.
Get off me! Who hit me? Oh, San Diego. $5,000.
The ship is on fire.
About come to a stop.
Now we speed up again.
Enemy cruiser foundered.
Two sits.
Problem solved, sir.
All right, I'm going to help out with this Atlanta.
I had 7 pens on him on that last salvo when you got your sits.
See? The Hipper won't fucking pay attention. Look at him. He's down to 1,100 hit points.
Spotter returning to ship.
Hipper's gone, isn't he? Yep.
Yeah, our Hipper, yeah. He's dead. San Diego is shadowing me. All right, San Diego, you go over there and help him, man. Aoba's way too far out, too. He got it, bro. See if I can hit this Clemson. If I can get my guns around. Over, Pan. Dang, destroyer's just too far out for my guns. Yeah, they just splashed all around him.
Anybody shooting at these battlefields?
Nope. Because I got this San Diego over here trying to kill Steel. Oh, now he's shooting. Yep, fucking little ass hat. All right, you want to do some good? San Diego, you get in there and you shoot down the aircraft that are fixing to fly in.
I think I've got the Wyoming. Yes, I do. Hello, Jim. I need to repair before the next ships go up.
San Diego, I'm stopping. This little asshole isn't gonna just sit here and follow me around all fucking night. So I'll go over here and try to intercept these aircraft.
We got two San Diegos doing? Yep, we do.
Yep.
One out by me.
You got one over here, been ghosting me since we started.
Sitting in the repair circle at full hull.
Warship commanders, transport aircraft have arrived. Proceed to evacuation. Protect the aerodrome until embarkation is finished and the transport aircraft leave. Provide gunfire support for attack aircraft.
You're shooting at the wrong one.
I shot at the one in the circle.
Yeah, the one that's still coming in the circle that was shadowing there.
Don't fire at your allies.
Shot him too. Feel better now?
Yeah.
We're already down two ships. my ass needs to be in the circle getting that 5,000 points back.
Getting my way, old one. I got three ships coming in from the east, and nobody lighting them.
Nope. Everybody wants to sit in a circle.
And I just got full help. I'm leaving.
I'm not worried about you.
I'm going to try and light those ships out there.
Yeah, I'm
the old one's coming with me. That's good.
Good. Well, I'm in position to get these aircraft if they ever show up. Or had they already come in? I think they might have already come in.
Attention! We intercepted enemy communications. A group of enemy destroyers have been sent to disrupt our repair base. Do not allow them to capture the repair base.
How is the other San Diego about dead already? Well, he is dead.
Enemy destroyer foundered.
Got one up. Y'all ready to get the other ships, or y'all just turning around?
No, I'm just turning around because I'm gonna need help again. There's still two destroyers over here somewhere.
Yep. It's behind the island from me. Stop that shit!
I got
this.
Torpedoes coming. I'm gonna die.
Yep. Is finished. Our repair base
he
is
got
no
him off. I
danger.
Didn't think he did. Yeah, I'm dead. 138,000 damage.
Torpedoes dead ahead.
Four kills. Nine aircraft.
Torpedoes direct front.
Oh, you got the aircraft.
Battle ends in 5 minutes.
Why didn't you? I was about to say, why didn't you tell me? I was wasting my time over there.
I didn't think I was close enough to get them. They must come in a different route.
Let me get in here and get a few hit points. Oh, we got 3 minutes. Well, crap. If I can kill Steelers. I'm gonna die. I sent mine after one somebody kill stole from me.
Solved, sir. The ship is on fire.
Yeah, I'm fixing to be dead. Come on, torch, do something. $138,000 in damage.
I've got two. But you're still alive. You're gonna get more.
No, I'm not. I'm dead.
Oh, you're dead?
Yeah.
138,778. How close were we?
You better than I did. I had 141,000 or 142,000.
Yeah, you did better than I did.
First place.
Third place. Just because I died early.
Probably. You weren't far behind me in hit points or in experience, no. So.
You were pretty close. I got a battle pass.
Yeah, so did I.
There's 7,500 free experience.
Oh, and I got a 30% discount coupon for premium shop purchase. Well, like I've got money to spend in your friggin' premium shop. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Get 3 crates. Open all those. Bunch of signals, 400 coal.
Did I max out my captain? I've got 330,000 commander XP. I need about 150 to max him out.
Mine's maxed out.
Then I'll wind up having to redistribute. I think I'll let it ride.
Whoops.
I think I could free XP any ship in the game at this point. Anybody off this time?
Good luck and fair seas.
Who's enough shooting those? Maybe a little bit.
I killed one.
Anyway, I don't want to be the first one up there.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
Damage, but I'm doing a lot of incapacitations.
Yeah.
Hey, Joe, welcome in. Take me 30 minutes to get my guns around on these three.
enemy destroyer blown up.
Side of the battleship's coming from. Same side.
Problem solved, sir. Aircraft.
24 aircraft. He's out of my range. There's some damn destroyers. There we are.
You turned.
destroyer detected.
Shiny B over there fixing to get his clock cleaned.
Set a smoke screen.
Where's the roof? Oh, I see.
Cruiser founder.
That's a lot of some torps across your bow.
Going down.
That team played a little better, other than just getting in the way.
I don't think we lost anybody. I knew I would be up there very high. I didn't do that much damage. 60-some thousand. I'm almost up to 163 million. Boy, I'm hearing static during the load-in screen.
I don't know. I heard it too.
You're hearing that too?
Yeah.
Ah. Thought maybe it was something with my computer. Oh, shit.
Meow. You can play with that box. That's why I threw it down there for you.
General quarters.
Good luck,
everyone.
I'll take
you up in it.
Attention! This is Task Force Commander. Our transport ships have been captured. Attack the enemy and retrieve the transport ships.
Autopilot mode enabled.
Acknowledged.
Affirmative.
Roger. Searching for enemy convoy.
Stand by for action. Enemy approaching from the north. Set a smoke screen.
Enemy detected.
Enemy force detected.
Attention, reporting the target position.
That's the enemy vanguard. Destroy them.
Attention,
Engaging enemy.
That one might hit. Yep.
Enemy ships detected in the northwest.
Really?
Good game, everyone.
Autopilot mode disabled.
Attention, transport ships detected. Destroy the escorting ships.
Attention, this is Task Force Commander. I'm up against huge enemy forces requesting support.
Aircraft proceeding to assist. Will arrive in 5 minutes.
On them?
Not yet.
they're both about the same feeling, aren't they?
Yeah, I'm showing them too. Because my torpedoes are so small that I have to wait for that stuff. I can't do anything with them otherwise.
Well, I took out one of the other torps.
I will take both of them now, I'm pretty sure. Yep, I got them both. Somebody stole the one, so... Somebody needs to hammer that fucking cruiser before he kills us.
I was stuck on an island. Oh, come on!
Left.
Autopilot mode enabled.
At least they turned late and they're all going through the rocks.
Yeah.
Returning to ship.
Hey, Brian, hey, clock is
still 88 degrees outside.
Damn, worse on me. Nagami and the Kitakazi. That goes 7 million far.
Waypoint reached.
Three hits on the destroyer. Nice. And looks like three hits on the Amagi. 1, 2, 3. Yep.
Well, good job.
Destination reached. Autopilot mode disabled.
And a flooding.
Here before I get hammered.
I didn't be slowed down. Not the last one. Alright. We got this livery ship fixing it. What'd they change?
I didn't get hammered.
My view looks the same to me. Unless you're on mobile. I don't know what mobile looks like. Kitty cat. Sorry, I done pulled down those wires for the fan. Fix and unplug everything.
Well, we came in fourth and fifth. Surely don't mean anything.
Hey, don't pick up the bread you got all over the floor. If I have ants in here tomorrow, you're not coming back in again for a week.
Let me refresh.
Hey, 8 o'clock, I get the smoke.
Oh, my view update. Well, I don't have time to watch the tutorial. Oh, yeah, it changed the community over there, didn't it?
Over where?
Over on our mod view. Yeah, I'll play with it later. Or tomorrow. I got about one or two more in me and I'm going to bed.
works for me. Put in a good solid day's work today. For being as old as I am anyway.
Yeah, I see that now.
Throwing a piece of 4x8 sheet of plywood up 7 feet in the air ain't real good for me anymore.
Oh, and it shows a list of all the channels you mod for. Oh, good God. I didn't know I was a mod for Bama. JD, Bama, Brooksy, Crimson Craft, Dayton, Prime, Free to Escape, Tailgater. Oh, Tank's Live. Did you see the short I put up on YouTube today?
Not me, no.
I don't think anybody looked at it because it only had 3 views and all 3 of them were mine, making sure to play it right.
I'll have to check it out. I don't do YouTube very much.
It's just a quick little short teasing Tank's new song. For some reason, it wouldn't let me actually post the TikTok video. Even after I downloaded it, it wouldn't accept it. What's that fixing go to? Ow.
This is where I...
Oh, wow.
This is the one where I hang back.
329 subscribers on YouTube now.
Cool.
You're
getting somewhere.
Up 10 views.
Attention, engineer. Restore the carrier to operational condition. Attention, arsenal and aviator. Deliver ammunition and resupply the Rutgers air group. Over.
Awaiting instructions.
Well, I've got a...
Oh, our Asturias is in the screen.
Got my new fourth wall
enemy force
tiers up.
All stations. Quick defeat of enemy forces is key to success. Send them all to Navy Joe fast.
Fighter airborne. Engaging enemy.
All 3 hit, nice. If you already subscribe on Twitch, you get a big discount, you get 80% off. Ooh, 3 more, nice. Well, let's turn around. Oh, I only got 1 plane left, they shut it down. Didn't put an exclamation point in front of that one. Well, maybe it was at least 2 more. Oh, no, I'm not. All right. Still got 9 left. I'm going to send up my torp bombers to the right out here.
Commanders, pay special attention to torpedo defense.
Yeah.
Yeah, over will be coming up. That's trouble with me hanging back if I make a good charge at the end.
Yeah,
yay over.
Approaching target.
Looks like 2 gonna hit. Nice. No flooding.
Got him.
Record. Task force commander here.
No, I'm getting hammered by the New York Polar.
Proceed due southwest.
Heading back out.
Likely to burn up before I can get to repair.
Damn it! They still haven't fixed the autopilot on these damn aircraft carriers. I gotta get this thing turned around before I can do anything.
This is engineer. All stations. I have equipment for light repairs of ships. Stay close.
Autopilot mode enabled.
Right, sending some more torque bombers back. Going after the Miyoko first. Now that they're not together.
I think I might have gotten my head.
Engaging enemy.
Attention. Reporting the target position.
Destination reached. Autopilot mode disabled.
Oh, crap. Come on! I'm gonna end the bomb that I got out. I need to shoot all my planes down first.
Approaching target.
What? Nothing? Can my bombs not penetrate a Nagato?
This is Riker. Air Wing is ready for duty. Over.
Autopilot mode enabled.
Of them hit. See if I can put one right up the keister. No, they shut me down. Well, okay. Well, I guess I got them. Run off and leave me too, aren't they?
Waypoint reached.
Well, no, I got three battleships behind me still.
Waypoint breached.
target.
I was trying to save him.
Yeah, the rest of the team wasn't doing much or nothing. Last time I saw, half the team was sitting over there in the circle.
Oh, I was sitting in the circle.
Hardly any of them looked like they...
But they weren't attracting them. I was in the circle because I had to be.
Well, there were a lot of boats in there that didn't have to be.
I know.
Well, at least I wasn't on the bottom.
Nope. I took almost all the hit points off of both of the carriers. At least a good share of them.
Enemy resistance. Provide cover for the convoy.
Autopilot mode enabled.
Awaiting instructions.
Warship commanders, provide cover for the transport ship.
Detected.
You need at least two of them. Oh, this one.
Torpedoes, direct front.
Enemy aircraft carrier detected. Destroy the target.
Torpedoes, dead ahead. Fighter destroyer.
Who launched torpedoes at me? Did the New York have torpedoes?
No, Nicholas does.
you're gonna hit. Yep. Alright, going after the Queen Wizard.
Problem solved, sir. Fighter destroyed. The ship is on fire.
Got it.
Enemy battleship destroyed.
All right. Go down here, try to find the,
we already lost the ship.
Yeah.
All stations, concentrate fire on the target. Fighter airborne.
Well, one's gonna hit. Maybe. Yep. Damn. I had a torp bombers. Alright, I'll send some rocket planes over here after the squire. See what I can do with that Farragut, but he's too quick for these rocket planes.
I'm focused on the Farragut. Some weird reason. Oh, I hit him that time. That time I did not hit him.
Oh, he's gone backwards.
Waypoint reached.
Man, he's shooting me way out there.
No, Cleveland hammer him. Thank you.
Out there.
Engaging enemy.
Autopilot mode disabled.
All right, that Omaha out there.
Yeah.
I'm fixing to go after it to make sure it doesn't sneak around. Because you know these guys are going to ignore it.
Yep.
We have two Liberty ships left. All three of those are going to hit Lexington. Nice. Oh, there's the Omaha. Can't help you because everybody's ignoring the Omaha over here again, as usual. They all want to get up in there so they can get killed and die. Got him again. All right, sending some torp. Well, fuck. Let's send torp bombers after him. Queen Elizabeth is just hiding back here behind you. Not doing anything. Oh, hell, it's just you, me, and the Queen Elizabeth. And the Omaha dodged my torch.
Fighter returning to ship. Engaging enemy.
I'm gonna die.
I'm fixing to die too. The Queen Elizabeth just ran away.
The ship is on
oh,
fire.
Oh, you fucking little shit. Queen Elizabeth doesn't even have a point of damage. She's running away. Well, the cruiser burned up. Thank God. I'm just about dead now.
I'm dead.
Yep, and the Queen Elizabeth is just now pulling in over there behind you. I have five torpedo bombers. This can take off.
I wish you more.
In 5 minutes.
Well, I'm out of torp planes now. I'll send some rocket
problem
planes
solved,
up.
Sir.
They're not going to do a whole lot. Yep. Jervis is going to kill him, then come around and kill me.
Yep.
Rocket planes can't do shit.
You got one good hit on it. Here
yeah,
comes his torch.
Approaching target.
Yep, there they are.
Huh? You are the last hope.
Oh, God. I'm sorry.
Not your fault.
Autopilot
my
mode
fault
enabled.
Either. I got 162,000 damage and 5 kills.
Oh man, look at all these folks. There's no way.
No.
I just don't have enough planes. There's
no
shooting down left and right.
There's no way you're gonna be able to.
I'm gonna run for a try to run, but
destroy.
Oh, now the Jervis. Oh, I hit the Jervis. Got him on fire. Oh, he shot my planes down.
Yeah.
All right. More bombers. While I run like a bitch. Break at least 100,000.
Yeah. Damn, Burvis is still alive.
Oh, the German stopped? Oh, come on. How can he start and stop that quick?
Yeah. I had that same problem with the damn thing.
And they're going to shoot me down for a
while. Oh, good when I pulled the trigger.
Defeat. They got me.
Yeah.
I knew if they ever got around the corner, the one shot and I'd be dead.
Yep.
Did I break 100,000? I don't think so, though. $95,000. 3 kills. Bet you I'm not on the bottom. Nope. Look at you up there at number one.
I should be. 162,000 with a Samantha.
The what? What'd you say?
162,000 damage with a Samantha.
Nice. Yeah, you can get some
torpedoes
if you can.
Yeah, I got 4 torpedoes out of it. There again, I think those 4 torpedoes were the Liberty boats. Oh no, I did get 1 torpedo on an Omaha.
I got one more in me.
All right.
Copeland and Workster, welcome in. Hey, hey. Oh. I'm tired. I'm sitting here hitting the friggin' ready button, trying to launch.
Oh, yeah. Know the feeling.
Well, I've been up for a little over 24 hours now.
I can't do that anymore.
I tried to get a nap this afternoon, but it was just too damn hot. Got up over 90 degrees in here today. It's still 84, 84.7. Still 88 degrees outside. Nope, 81. Had to refresh. All right.
Good luck, everyone.
This is the base commander. We expect the arrival of transport and attack squadrons. Strike aircraft will ensure support during the embarkation and evacuation on transport aircraft. Warship commanders, clear the most direct route for the aircraft in the specified sectors.
Awaiting instructions.
Enemy force detected.
Might. Yep. Got him. Killed him.
We've
nice.
Sunk an enemy destroyer.
right, going after the Indianapolis. Two of them got it. Yep. Ooh, 10,000. Nice. Alright. Looks like y'all got enough over there to handle the Dallas. For you. So I'll go back over here. Soften up the Indianapolis and the, Oh, you tell them none of them hit?
I got one hit on six.
God, the Atlanta's fucking eating me up. Everybody ran off and left the Atlanta over here. I just noticed it.
The ship is on fire. Fighter destroyed.
Waypoint reached.
Need at least two torps. Got her.
We've destroyed an enemy cruiser.
Alright, going out to the help of Wyoming.
Waypoint
14 rounds, hit him with most of them. I got one penetration. Right.
He's gonna be dead. I'm not even gonna waste my time going out there.
Problem solved, sir.
Warship commanders, transport aircraft have arrived. Proceed to evacuation. Protect the aerodrome until embarkation is finished and the transport aircraft leave base Rohan.
Waypoint reached.
Provide gunfire support for attack aircraft.
Charles Martel trying to race out this.
An enemy aircraft carrier was spotted in the combat area. Destroy her.
Fighter airborne.
Destination reached. Autopilot mode disabled.
I got five of them.
By the circle
anyway.
I do.
I know, I should be parked in there.
God, yes. He needs the help.
Destroyers already come in?
No.
Aw, oh, damn it. I just recalled those guys by accident.
Attention. We intercepted enemy communications. A group of enemy destroyers have been sent to disrupt our
air base. Here comes the destroyers.
Do not allow them to capture our air base.
I'm gonna be in trouble.
I'm gonna try to bomb them, but Hard to hit them little bastards.
I just threw two sets of torps at them. Really hard to get a destroyer with a torch, so
yeah.
Too damn maneuverable. I need to get out of here. I'm full of I need to start doing something.
Yeah, I'm just getting my plane shot out of the air. Wow. Just disintegrated all those planes.
Six torpedo hits. 177,000 damage, 5 kills.
I had 12 torpedo hits and only had 62,000.
And I'm not first.
Only 2 bombs hit and only 5 rockets hit. 3 floodings. 2 kills. And where am I? On the bottom, I'm sure. Nope. Renown didn't even get a kill.
And I have containers.
I don't. But that's pretty much going to do it for me.
Yep. I'm going to collect my containers. Call it in.
The last thing you can do also is pick up the stack on afterwards and so. And if you go like this, it should still stay intact. If it starts to completely disintegrate on you, again, that's four stuff. So,
it's great. There's 6 people in here, and I bet you all 6 are watching JD anyway. So.
Adding it to 2 1/3 cups of water and putting it in the microwave for about a minute, just to warm up that water, and then the saffron kind of seeps in there, and really you can start to smell its aroma, and it will color the water, but it will also flavor it. So I'm gonna go ahead and add that.
You mean you're not? It shows you're in there. Anyway, let's see here. Let's set up. Right. All right, everybody go by and say hi to JD. I am taking my happy ass to bed.
That I never